these are from the Nine. Accept it from the Nine. There are rules that even hunters must follow.
Cabal are bringing in a fortified mining lander. I believe this means a resource grab.
Hey, you! Clear out!
I'd expect a Cabal mining expedition to be heavily armed. Be careful. Those explosions from here. What was that?
Oh, just us taking out a mining lander, a ship, and a commander.
As you do. I stand in awe.
Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down.
Ooh, that's a pretty pile of glimmer. Hold them off while I transfer.
Keep some for yourself, you know.
Back from the hunt, I see.
So who won?
I must document all that I can remember.
Is a constant. The only thing you can do is be prepared. I'm scared to look at the news these days.
This wreck filled by tomorrow. They need this wreck filled by tomorrow.
Even undated computer languages are rich in temporal information.
Good to have you on the team.
File by the symbology it uses.
I need to know the specs.
Stop it! Someone's looking.
She's the best pilot I've ever had. Before she was a school teacher.
This is taking forever.
That's impossible.
Still got plenty left, even after the attack. Let's get you back out there. Stay out of sight.
So the strands get sequenced and then what? What I'd give to be working with stuff. Hello again. I'm here next time you need me.
Tasks must be submitted through the proper channels.
I like to watch the feeds while I work.
Okay.
Data set ever truly be complete?
Let's get you back out there.
Good to have you back. Be brave. This new report on Mars, I can't access it. My decryption key isn't working. Yes, Zavala here. Possibly. I didn't order him.
Clear. clear skies, dancing guardians, the usual. I can do this.
You can.
Hive, but no Cabal presence on the moon. That feels intentional. Human minds and artificial bodies. Unbelievable.
In times of crisis, people look to their leaders for answers. But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems all I can offer are more questions. And now, with Mars returned, I hardly know where to start. Where is she?
Your theory was correct. The relic is of the pyramids. There's no doubt.
Word is out about Mars.
I need more time.
The Cabal are mobilizing. We need to...
Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Thank you.
Cabal are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console. Bring me to the console. Let's see how this cannon works. After Queen Mara conducted that ritual,
I thought Sabathun would go into hiding.
So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning.
Thank you.
Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me. This will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines. One down, Guardian. One more to go. Thank you.
Lines open.
Next up, generators.
Thank you.
know, if I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me.
Or maybe Sabathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull.
We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. Thank you. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
Thank you.
Here she comes. It's over. Hash Ladoon is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hash Ladoon's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Then Operation Stormcoat can begin. A local band of Taken has holed up in a neighboring hydro plant. They seem rather fond of it. At this rate, I'll have Taken muck in my tea by day's end.
How could they have coordinated this well? The Taken have no leader.
Perhaps you just answered your own question, Ghost. Welcome to Operation Stormcoat Gun. The tickets run rapid out here, even without their kin to lead them. One of my teams reported Taken energy infecting the water supply. Our purification tech can only do so much. If the contamination spreads, people will die. We need you to confirm what they're doing. Evaluate and neutralize.
Oh yeah, environmental damage. Bad for you squishy types. Killing that blight returned the soil and water readings to normal.
Let's hope there aren't lasting effects. Take them out, please.
Still tracking Taken energy nearby. They're all over the water facility. And under it. Whatever's behind us must be underground. If the Taken wanted to poison the entire dead zone, this was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed, we won't have room on the farm. We're still treating wounded from the Red War. It won't come to that.
Thank you. Taken energy is spiking. This is it.
I must once again ask you to venture into the dark. Move quickly, but carefully, Guardian.
Thank you.
Here she comes. It's over. Hashladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Scions are already deep in the Vex network, and it looks like they have Imperial backup. You can catch them if you hustle.
Lucky for you, Amanda Holliday runs a door-to-door service. I've dropped you close to the entry point.
And, lucky for me, she also has a sense of humor, which is refreshing after working with Saladin.
That's a pretty low bar to clear, but I'll take the compliment.
Thank you.
On the right track. Keep drilling down. You'll hit gold soon enough.
We're picking up big energy spikes below your feet. Odds are good, but that's where their commander is.
Time to show the big boss what you got.
You know how to get their attention.
Like we should just let the Vex take care of these Scions themselves. This is their territory, after all.
And if they're not successful? Or worse, what if they are, and they use the Scions to upgrade their prediction engines? It wasn't too long ago those possibilities broke you out into a cold sweat.
I know. We've just got so many enemies, and they're all enemies with each other. Would it kill them to save us the effort every now and again?
my programming tells me.
We're going to
it's a very nice day.
It doesn't have to do it. It's just a bomb.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Underway. Check, check, check. Transfer.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Let's get you back out there. Yep. Let's talk. Earth's a good place. Worth fighting for.
My wife is joining the fleet.
Cryptoarchaeology is like agriculture. We work slowly, hoping our efforts bear fruit.
I just want to know who's in charge. Oh, light. Look at that mess.
In times of crisis, people look to their leaders for answers. But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems all I can offer are more questions.
We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
Cabal
We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.